How many of you think having a brilliant idea, or forget brilliant idea, having an idea is the most important thing in starting up your business? Idea is not even important for starting business. It's not at all important. You have to start. That's more important. The journey has to begin. That's more important. When probably Bhavesh Agarwal started after passing out from IIT Bombay, his father would have asked him, starting a taxi company? And today it is Ola Cabs. But at the end of the day, in reality, the guy is having $600 million in his bank account. That's entrepreneurship for you. If he would have thought a similar way, would he have ever started this? What I'm trying to explain to you is, idea is not important. What you do in entrepreneurship journey is important.